And in the white corner, weighing in at 74 kilograms, hailing from Ireland, he's a recruiter at Core Talent. Please make welcome, John Kent. Come on, make some noise for Johnny. Where's his supporters at? Yeah, yeah. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, makes a noise as he makes his way over to his corner to enter the ring to do battle in bout number 12.
Rang out in the foggy June.
And John Kent's opponent in the black corner, weighing in at 75 kilograms. Was born in Mossman, just over the bridge. He's the head of dealing at World First Foreign Exchange. Please welcome Patrick Sweet Pea Liddy.
Kendrick have a dream. All my life I want money and power. Respect my mind or die from less out. I pray my dick get big as the Eiffel Tower, so I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind
here
is living
go.
On
Here we go, John Kent up against Patrick Liddy.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. From the slums of Sligo and the slums of Mossman comes Kent versus Liddy, round one. Both fighters showing again nervous energy in the first. Lots of bouncing around. Liddy's got that left shoulder strap. See if that plays a part in this match. Good body shot from the black and a return left hook from the white. Oh, good right hand there from Liddy. Coming forward well with some aggressive punches, Patrick Liddy. Oh, and a heavy there right hand from John Kent. Both fighters keen to assert their dominance on this first round. 12 weeks of training. You've only got 6 minutes to show off what you learned. Good right hand there from Liddy to the rib cage of John Kent. But Kent is stalking, moving forward at a fast pace. Combo there from the white. None really landing. Couple of crowd punches. Oh, Liddy took one on the chin there. Good footwork to get away from the corner in the black. John Kent holding the center of the ring. Punches struggling to land here at the end of the first. Referee calls 10 seconds in the first. Good little flurry at the end here. That's going to do us for first round. Interesting fight we got in our hands. Here we go, round two. Bout number 12. Liddy coming forward there. And a big push from the white corner. No pushing, says the referee. Combo from the black. Good defense there from the white corner. Patrick Liddy hailing from Sacred Heart in Mossman. He's now in the Star Casino, throwing right hooks. Oh, and it's aggressive here in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Don Kent coming forward. Both fighters struggling to land their punches as we get to the midpoint of the second round. John Kent coming in and ducking his head, asking for a shot to be landed. Good right hands there from the black corner. A little bit of lack of balance from either fighter. Neither punch is landing. Good defense from the black. The crowds on either side urging these boys to come home strong. Good body shots from White. Kent coming at his stalk and his prey, but Liddy bouncing off the ropes. 10 to go in the second. Time to land some points, lads. That'll do us. We're going to a third.
Got time, but I don't mind. Just wanna rock you, girl. I'll have whatever you want.
About 12. Round 3. Liddy versus Kent. Australia versus Ireland. Sligo versus Mossman. Black versus White. Hook up there in the middle. Neither fighter asserting dominance. Neither fighter holding the center. Liddy with a flurry. Needs to land some. Trainers urging the black to keep his head up when he's throwing. Big punch there from the black. White's up against the ropes. Here we go. This fight's about to break open. 1 minute to go in the third round. And after 12 weeks of training, of eating, of dieting, of sparring, it now comes down to this. Can you land a few when it counts? Both fighters starting to fatigue. John Kent looks like he's slowing. Liddy's coming forward. Oh, but the crowds here are on their feet. This has been a slugfest for the ages. 10 to go in the third. Throw them now or forever hold your peace. Oh, they're throwing, that'll do us. Well done, lads.
Okay, we do have a decision, ladies and gentlemen. Unanimous decision going in favour of the black corner, Patrick Sweet Pea Liddy.
Martin had a dream. Martin had a dream. Kendrick have a dream.